We're in downtown Tampa in front of the police headquarters where we've just had an incredible outpouring from all the bikers from the Llama Association and many of the clubs that showed up, and we got some of the main guys here. Tell us who you are and exactly how you're feeling right now.
My name is Rick Cochran. I'm the Senior Vice President of the Tampa Police Benevolent Association, and I'm humbled by all this. This has absolutely been amazing. I had no idea what to expect when they called and said they wanted to do this, but this is, it's overwhelming.
We always say that the bikers always show out in big support. What do you think?
That's true. Absolutely. My name is Greg Stout. I'm the president of the Tampa Police Benevolent Association. I've got to be honest, we never expected a turnout like this. It's been spectacular.
Well, awesome. So Johnny, president over here. Johnny, tell us a little bit. I know it's sombering. It's humbling. We're doing a great thing for a great cause for these fallen officers. Was this as big or bigger than you expected?
It's way bigger than I expected. But you know what? The community never seems to amaze me. You know, every time we put out something with the help, obviously, of Born to Ride, that is always backing us up. The biking community comes out in numbers, and you've seen it today. It was a great cause, and I thank Ron because he helped us. Without him, we couldn't have put this thing together, and it came out excellent. Beautiful, beautiful.
All right, we got Willie, Vice President. Come on, Willie, give me some thoughts, man. What do you think? What do you think about this outpouring today?
Well, great, awesome, awesome. Today has been a proof of what the community is, the biker community, and the stereotype that people think of us. This is what bikers are all about. And we want you to know we come forward with the police officers and the fire department. And thanks to Born to Ride and Llama Tampa, we pulled it off today. And I want to thank everybody for all their support.
All right, so back to Johnny. Johnny, did you get, we had, everybody was registering. We had all these folks out here. Did we get a total on the amount of money that we raised today?
Yes, sir. And it was amazing, way up there. And I'm going to let the president of the PBA say that number because it just blew my mind.
Blew your mind. It was too much for you to count. You can't, Johnny can't count that high. That's what it is.
I think they came out in numbers and we did excellent. I believe that it was a good day.
It was an awesome day. Give us the number, man. Now we're all excited. We got to know.
We raised $7,500 just in a couple of hours, just registrations, just people coming. Beyond that, other agencies, other bike clubs just came in and handed us donations, wrote us checks. It was just amazing. Like I said, we never anticipated in a million years something like that would happen.
It's an amazing thing. You know those guys got to be looking down on us right now. What do you think they're thinking?
Well, I'm sure they're humbled by this as we are. They've got to be, and you know, not to mention that they have families they left behind. So, you know, that's got to be an awesome feeling for them up there looking down to know this is all about their families.
All right, so if these guys want to get in touch with us, some of the guys couldn't make it out today, they want to make donations, is there some place that they can go, a website or something like that?
Call the Tampa PBA, 813-228-8900, and we'll tell you everything you need to do.
All right, give me that number one more time because I'm slow.
813-228-8900.